Friends who have a midnight jamboree, they rake it up with fiendish glee. The ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He is the worst.
That's right, he's a bride on Halloween night.
When he goes jogging across the lane, holy dog is in his head. He must take one looking from the
night.
Spoons like a spoon that's burned.
They don't like him and he's really burned.
They swear to the longest day he's dead.
He'll show him that he can get ahead.
With a tuba, they say he's tired of a flaming top. But he's got the end to an angel stop. So don't start to figure out a plan.
You can't reason with a headless man.
Now if you doubt this tale is so, you might make that sequel just a year ago. Now I need to stop for a second point. Or maybe for the bridge that spans the brook. For once you cross that bridge, my friend,
the ghost is through his parliament.
So when you're at it, cold and night, make for the bridge with all your might. Because he's out in the hollow where he needs a hand. Look up, beware with a hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-hip-
Headless. You can reason with a headless.